This is a class 3B laser. I'm using a Gentec power meter here. Very easy to use, telling me that I have about 31 milliwatts of power getting out of the green laser here, and about the same amount of power getting out of the red one there. In this video, we'll be illustrating the rolling shutter effect of my camera on laser illuminated classical guitar strings. Enjoy! Thank you.